It is about, I wonder what that could be for.
Painting it?
Cool rocks.
Well, it will definitely make a mess.
Anyway, what is a volcano?
Welcome to Alex Kids Fun! We got a fun learning kit here. It is about volcanoes!
Volcanoes are fascinating. They are one of the most extraordinary features on Earth, but they can also be one of the most terrifying.
Let's open it!
Ooh. Huh? Ooh, wow!
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, heavy.
Looks like we're gonna learn about volcanoes too. I got a learning book in here. I can read it to Alina now.
Okay, instructions.
Ah, a paintbrush. I wonder what that could be for.
Painting it?
Ooh, what are these?
Cool rocks.
Almost got it.
Huh?
I don't know what that is.
That makes more sense.
Oh, popsicle stick. Probably for stirring. And yeah, that's it.
Let's start building.
First step, we're gonna pour the water.
Meanwhile, do you know how volcanoes got their name? They got their name from the Roman god of fire, Vulcan.
Now what have we done?
Well, we'll definitely make a mess.
Next step, I'm gonna slowly pour this while Alina mixes.
A few moments later.
Our plaster is ready. Let's pour it into our volcano mold.
Anyway, what is a volcano?
A volcano is an opening on the surface of a planet or a moon that allows material warmer than its surroundings to escape from its interior. When this material escapes, it causes an eruption.
Now we've got our volcano. It's hard and ready so we can paint it. We've got black, yellow, and red. That's just to mix them up.
Mix them up? Why not just decide?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, what the? Oh, that's better.
Yeah, I'll squirt them in this part of the bowl.
Huh?
I'll squirt you.
Would you like some help?
While we paint, let's take a look at volcanoes' eruptions. Volcanoes erupt in different ways. Some explode. Explosive eruptions are very powerful and cause massive landslides. Effusive eruptions is a type of volcanic eruption in which lava steadily flows out of a volcano onto the ground. A volcanic eruption forever changes the landscape. Though volcanoes destroy, they also create mountains, islands, and eventually incredibly fertile land. To understand volcanoes, we have to understand the structure of the Earth. The surface of the Earth is called crust. The crust is cracked or broken into massive pieces called plates. Magma flows beneath the crust. Volcanoes often form along the edges of where the plates meet. There are three different types of volcanoes. Cinder cones are simple volcanoes made up of blobs of lava that have been blown into the air. They have
steep sides, but are not very large, usually only about 1,000 feet high. Shield volcanoes are much, much larger, but they don't have steep sides. They are formed by repeated eruptions of slow-moving lava that flows over a wide area. Stratovolcanoes are symmetrical cones built by repeated giant eruptions over many thousands of years. Their sides get steeper as they get closer to the peak.
Now we're gonna make the volcano erupt. We have poured some special powder. Now we're gonna slowly pour vinegar on top. Watch this. Whoa.
I'm glad that wasn't an explosive eruption. It was just an effusive eruption. Do you know the world's largest active volcano? It's in Hawaii. It is a shield volcano and is named Mauna Loa. But there is a higher volcano, Olympus Mons, and it's on Mars. Bye! We hope you had fun learning about volcanoes. See you next time, and remember to like and subscribe.